Hi friends, good afternoon. This is John Todor. It's Wednesday, March 25th, about 4 o'clock in the afternoon here in beautiful Kasson, Minnesota. Those of you who live in Minnesota know that a few minutes ago, our governor, Tim Walz, issued a statewide shelter in place starting tomorrow at midnight. I personally thought that the governor did a great job in explaining with data his reasoning. Want to remind you that our responsibility is to listen and to obey our authorities. So far, they have not asked us to do anything that is contrary to the word of God and to our common sense. So let's listen, let's pray, let's trust God for his healing and comfort with every single fiber of our being. In Psalm 46, we read that our God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble. And in verses 10 and 11, he says, "Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted among the earth. The Lord Almighty is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge." You see, when this coronavirus began to spread here in the U.S. and social distancing started to take place, I shared with our church family, the First Baptist Church of Kasson, a few things that we would commit to be doing as we consider moving forward. And I want to share these things with you, those of you who are my friends online, as an encouragement and as at the same time as a challenge in the Lord. He said that we will not fear the storm, but fully trust in our Lord, our God, and our Savior, knowing that He is in full control of our lives and over this situation. We said that we will regularly read and study our Bible and commune with the Lord in prayer. When the Lord lays someone on our hearts, we are wondering how those people are doing from our fellowship or from outside of our fellowship, that we will pick up the phone, that we would call, we will send a card or a message. We have committed ourselves also to praise our God and continue to make His name known in our community, by being open and ready when opportunities arise to point people to Jesus Christ, our sovereign Lord and Savior. We also said that when the Lord reveals to us a need that someone may have, that we will either try to bring it to the attention of the pastor or church leaders, or we will try to provide for it ourselves. We also have committed ourselves to pray for each other throughout the week, to reach out also when we are in need of any help ourselves. Last but not least, we have said that together we will be praying for our president, for our leaders, as they deal with the situation, that we will be praying for our first responders and all the healthcare workers, and also for the truck drivers as they bring supply in the stores, and for anyone who is in the front lines of this battle. So with that in mind, I want to remind you once again that with the Lord, everything will be okay. He is our strength, He's our hope, He's our refuge. Let's continue to cast all of our cares upon Him because He cared for us. And by the way, I look forward to see you on Sunday, Lord willing. Sunday morning, 10:30 Central Time, on the Facebook page of the First Baptist Church of Kasson. We will be going live streaming, and we will be praying together, and we will be listening together to the Word of God. I love you. Stand strong in the Lord, and stay safe. God bless.